brain's not spoiled by beauty. I have some scars from where I've been. You got eyes that can see right through me. You're not afraid of anything they've seen. I was told that I would feel nothing.
中我们看到美丽的景点，所以下来休息。他称这里为马的天堂，我们一起来欣赏吧。温哥华回家的路上，经过了美国西雅图 Outlet， 很开心，这次终于完成美国17天的深度旅游。我们好不容易开了6000多公里的里程，画下了完美的句点。更感谢朋友一路上的陪伴，谢谢。